the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too. Stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
stepping into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching. Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't open it. You can do it. Don't touch it. Step back. Come
to on. Break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
challenge me.
She journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up.
Must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravn tricking her.
Valravn.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravn's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Thank you.
were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home.